I always wanted to work with turfgrass. This is a bermudagrass cultivar study, and we are evaluating bermudagrass wear tolerance here. So we are simulating artificial wear on turf types and making some measurements and looking at it and rating to make sure what kind of grass we should use in our athletic fields. This is a greens aerator modified to simulate artificial wear in the plots. It's a football type wear, so you have cleats in the bottom to simulate the athletes playing on the field. And if I run the machine one pass down and one pass up in the field, I have one NFL game.
We're trying to find out what are the most wear tolerant cultivars for sports turf management, and by doing that we can make recommendations on for high school athletic fields, for parks and recreation, for college athletics, as far as what turf you should you be growing, because turf is a very expensive venture and we want to make sure we're maximizing the dollar. The benefit of using a wear tolerance machine is it's difficult to simulate how an athlete responds, and what we're trying to do is simply to simulate the way an athlete compresses the ground and then shears the turf itself.
We want our athletes playing on a grass, the best grass possible. We don't want second best, and our athletes can really wear and tear on our turf, so we want the turf grass that's going to hold up to traffic the best, and then it's going to recover from traffic the best. The combination of those two properties are what we're looking for. We want to look at the research out of the Turfgrass unit and try to choose the best turf variety for Jordan-Hare Stadium. We want the turf to hold up to traffic so that it doesn't wear out during the course of a game. And then also we want the divots, we want the wear from a game to recover quickly so that it will be ready for the next game. It's a really unique piece of equipment, and it's actually very accurate. We've looked at our field before and after a football game and then compared that to the piece of equipment they have that's simulating the traffic, and they're very comparable.